Breaking news right now out of Kenton County. Investigators have found the driver's license of Charles Griffith II as part of a death investigation in southern Kenton County. Griffith disappeared in July of 2011. The ID was next to the remains found yesterday off Conley Road in Morning View. But the official identity of the remains have not yet been confirmed by the medical examiner. It may take a couple of weeks for the tests to be finished.
Tonight, the community